یکی بود یکی نبود، زیر گنبد کبود، توی یک شهر شلوغ و قد بلند شاد و قشنگ یه خونه بود. خونه درش همیشه باز، صدای آواز و ساز، یه عالم مهر و صفا، یه عالم دوست کوچیک، یه عالم معلم و مامان بابا.
آفتاب مهتاب چی رنگی، چقدر هر دو قشنگی، یکی روشنی روز، یکی نور شب افروز، یکی طلای زرده، یکی نقره سرده، یکی پرتو خورشید به روی خاک باشید، یکی از ماه زیبا بیتابد بر همه جا. آفتاب مهتاب چه رنگه، چقدر هر دو قشنگه.
Grateful for the experience we've had at the organization here. The teachers were truly instrumental in helping our daughter develop better. We find the program to be very organized, very well thought out, and above our biggest expectations for what we could find for what we thought would be just a simple after-school program.
The important thing I like about Pardis is purely about culture of Iran and the Farsi language.
We as an Iranian, we left our civilization behind, and now what we are carrying with ourselves is our culture. And a place like Pardis, it's helping the new generation to reconnect with their parents' culture.
I could never imagine a better place where I could bring my children and we could experience Iranian culture together. As a second generation Iranian,
I didn't even think that a place like this would exist at some point for my kids to go to. So I'm thrilled to be able to come here every week to see all these beautiful people who have nothing but love for the Iranian culture and love for our children. And the combination of the administration and the staff, along with my own friends, people from my generation who now have children, they bring their kids here. And it's really a dream come true for somebody like me.
Thank you.